So today we are going to, you know, spend our day in a very constructive manner, and we are going to get some things done. And the first thing in our list today is, and then that I'm going to share with you, is, you know, washing our car. So we were waiting for the weather to get warm, and I'll show you in a few minutes. It's the sun is out, but it is very windy. And the temperature at this time is like about 34 degree Fahrenheit, which is round about, I would say, 4 degrees Celsius. But it feels like, when I checked, it says it feels like negative 5 degrees Celsius. So yes, guys, in a temperature like negative 5 degrees Celsius, we are going to wash our car. And the reason being that, you know, here in Colorado, it snows so much. And it snowed last weekend, and the car is a mess. And if we don't wash it, you know, then the longevity and the shine and the paint of the car is not going to, you know, stay that good. So you need to maintain your car. And as I've told you all, that in US everything you have to do on your own. So one option was to take it for, you know, car wash, where you don't have to do much and you just put it there. The other is to do it at home, which obviously saves some money. But our real thing was, because the reason we are doing it today is, and not taking it out to do an automatic car wash, is that again it says in a few days it's going to snow again. So if we wash it now, we know for sure that it's going to get dirty again. So let's go ahead and have some fun in this cold, windy, chilly weather and clean the car. And I'll take you along, and you can see how, you know, we clean our cars in US. And I hope you have fun as we have fun in this cold weather. So tag along. So the first thing is that we're going to go ahead and give it a good wash just with water. And this is what we're going to be using. Guys, good news for you all. Since this car is so big and I can't do it on my own, I have been able to get my husband in this video. So today is going to be the reveal of my husband, and he's going to come ahead and say hi to you and then help in this car wash. So here he is.
Hi everyone.
And now we are going to go ahead and do our car wash. So the next thing that we need to do is, let me show you. So we are going to take some hot water, and in that hot water, what are we putting?
What? This is just the car and wash concentrate. So instead of buying the actual soap, you buy the concentrate, and then you put as much as you like.
So what we are using is, it says car wash and wax. So this has wash and wax both in it, and it's a concentrate. So you just need to put a little bit in the water, mix it and make a little bit of, you know, foam. And then we are going to go ahead and wash it. And I'm going to show you what I use for this. So this is what I use. So this is the kind of, you know, it's kind of like a mitten with fur. And I'm just going to go ahead and dip this in the water and wash the whole car with it. And my husband is probably going to take a sponge.
Oh, and if you're new to my channel, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and hit the bell icon so it notifies you when I put in my new video for you to enjoy. Bye!